February 14th, 1929, St. Valentine's Day, in a warehouse on Chicago's South Side.